Hey guys, what's crack-a-lack and you here with Jack? I'm back. What's up? So anyway, we're jumping into Gears of War 4. Hope you guys are going to enjoy this. It's going to be the first 30, of course. You know my first 30. It's going to be the first 30 minutes of the game. Uninterrupted, unedited. So you guys can have the feeling that I have. So you guys can know what it would be like to buy the game off the shelf and put it in your console. I'll try and give you the best example of how that feels. An explanation, yeah, a little bit of information here and there, show what I can show, hopefully I won't die, but then again you might want to see how the death looked anyway, so sit back, relax, enjoy, let's go shoot some people. First time loading, you know those feels? Gives it a bit of a charm. My life. I get used to it. I always play PS4, so getting used to the buttons is always a bit of fun. Usually they've got the same button configuration to start up with everything. Welcome to Gears of 4. We're going solo. New game. Casual, normal, hardcore, insane. Let's just go normal. Normal seems like a good one to start off with. I really want to get the Gears controller.
And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfoe Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir. All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn.
I'm gonna give him the Hammer of Dawn. Which one am I? Am I my own guy? Yes, I am. No, not this guy. No.
Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract
this
clam! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
Current objectives. Now, obviously, follow this
guy.
Got
indies! Up top! Take him out!
Oh, not much recoil. Holy crap. Put him in the shoulder blade.
Stop him! Hurry!
Oh!
Way to go, Private!
In the head, man.
Keep pushing! Tower's just ahead!
How do I run? It's gotta
be
a run.
The Major's waiting!
When you cover, hold A to mantle over the objective. Object. Objective. What are you talking about, Jack boy? Alright, right bump to reload.
Damn it, they're dug in! Get around and flank them!
Yep, that's not why. The hell's why?
Go, go, flank him right!
Okay. That's my right. Yeah. Really, that's a bit of a slow. Oh, shit.
Yes. Damn it!
Let's go! Tower's just ahead!
Hang on. This is X. That was A. Man, there mustn't be a run.
Leader, Green One. Approaching bomb.
Oh, there's a run.
Roger that, Green One. And sweet hell, these are dumb code names.
Okay, plan a charge on that tower.
Is that my job? Who else is gonna do this shit?
Leader, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. This base is out dim, dumb, and blind. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up!
Get there.
Machine gun nest! We're splitting up. You two take left.
How am I gonna shoot this guy? Oh, okay, cool.
Who's next?
Let's wait till he hits the reload. Nope.
Hey, the man is counting on us! Get up there! Don't waste your ammo! Get around to the side! Don't let him pin you down! Move up!
We got it. Alright, how do I frag in there? What a button is it? Oh man. Press up. Okay.
Come on, get a frag in there!
That's it.
Okay. Nice! Now get through that door! And don't mind the mess.
Was that awkward for you guys as it was for me? Oh, don't tell me there's guts everywhere. Man, this is intense.
You have the security codes. Override that gate.
Intro to the game. But you gotta love it when it's got full-on intro.
And
you guys
that,
are sitting there going,
raid is officially
God.
Underway. Let's go.
Instead of that pansy-ass shit where you gotta start off with, oh, hey, guys. First, we're gonna teach you how to use a pistol.
Alright, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse.
Nice!
Alright, we're in! Let's go! Lads up ahead! Take them out!
Oh, man. I'm gonna pop these guys in the head.
Open up on them!
One down. Come on, shoot the flame.
Push him back.
Okay, that charge is just like straight.
All right, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on.
Let's go. Charge. Boys.
Nice to see you're not dead, Private.
Okay.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these Indies so we can get on with the goddamn
Move.
Show.
Yes, sir. Indies! Coming from the lab!
That's better. Why is he running away from us?
Boom. Got it.
Okay. Out of bullets.
Let's go.
Good one. Keep it up.
Not a shortcut, I think. Oh shit. Alright. We got it.
I'm secure, Major.
We got it.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plans.
Really? Really gotta get used to these keys, guys. I'm sorry, the buttons.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Let's go.
Indy, left side.
Hold them back.
Use the turret.
Oh, use the turret. No shit. All right, gotta warm up. Alright, let's cool down.
Hold your position! Get on the turret!
You get on the turret. Shithead, it's freaking killing me. I'm gonna heal up a little bit. Alright, let's go. You know, that pretty much killed me walking back onto it. Man, I love this set. Oh, shit.
Keep him away from the lab!
Gears, hammer plans are in hand. We're coming back topside.
See, I told you, man. Come on. Revive me. That's better. Serious. Nah, no grenade from you. Oh man, that just like demolished him. He died twice.
Control.
I did it on purpose so you guys can see the deaths of the game.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Oh, we got mortars incoming.
Then I suggest you run, Major.
To the beach! Go!
Run, get out of here!
No! The beach is this
way! Oh man, which way is the beaches? Press A to start running. Yeah, I'll work that out a bit later. Oh, this is the beach. Okay. I thought maybe if I was running already, I could jump over. And I did! No, I didn't. I had to press it twice.
When valiant Cog forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known.
Oh.
But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal. We're almost there.
Negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot!
Holy crap, man.
Almost there, Control!
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Look out!
Hold them, goddamn thing! What the hell is this happening?
Nope, I'm gonna leave that one for them.
We got
Man, I gotta pop some of these guys in the head. It's my team, my team. Oh shit. Oh, we got him. We gotta flank him.
Move up! Assist the colonel!
Holy shit. It's like the Sandman out of Spider-Man.
Don't work for shit on that thing!
We need something bigger!
Corporal, there's a Hammer of Dawn in that van!
On it! Soldier, secure that hammer!
There it is. Okay. What's this? Okay, I gotta hide for a second. Oh man. Hammer Dawn, Hammer Dawn, Hammer Dawn.
I'll take that.
We've got the hammer.
The satellite
off. Son of a bitch.
Holy shit. Hammer Dawn, aim it and shit. Oh, you can just hold it.
It's retreating. Nice work, soldier.
Let's try this on these guys. Oh shit, I hit myself. Not a good idea to have a Dawn on yourself. This is one sick ass rifle. Oh, gun.
Good job, gear!
Oh man.
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
I love the smart ass.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit. Look out. Push him back. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Come on, hit this son of a bitch. Oh shit.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him.
No.
Fuck. Oh my god. I need another gun. I'm gonna have to come to the door in front of myself and kill myself. Come here.
I got you.
Alright, my time to heal a little bit. This is messy as I've ever seen in the game.
Oh,
Really? How do I revive him? Okay.
That's me. Find me.
Shit, shit, come get me. Come get me, Gomez. Get this guy in there.
Gears, I'm sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Man, this is intense. A lot of people are gonna die.
But we need everyone on that wall now. Get that soldier back on his feet!
Come on your feet!
All right, Gears, get up that ladder!
What happened? Come on up!
Where the hell am I?
Chainsaw your way out and get on that wall!
All right. At least I get to use my chainsaw.
We gotta do this wall! Clear it out!
Oh my god, I love this game.
Pick your shot! Make him count!
Let me get these guys right in the freaking head. How many bullets can a guy take to the head and not die?
Don't let him up!
That's our path.
Left side, open! Get over there and clear it out! Grappling hook! Come on, Gear! Knock him down!
I'm missing with this gun quite a lot.
Did you see that?
Swap guns. I think this gun's stronger than the other gun, because most guns that don't un-auto are usually stronger. Shit.
Bernie, I can use some help over here!
Get to the other side and help fix up!
Fuck. Come get me, Hoffman. Oh, lucky. Oh, man, I got to do a fight, like a takedown of some sort. Okay, I'm trying to work out that reload thing. Use the turret. I think the turret's on the other side. Alright, I'm coming.
Fire!
But it's shooting
Come
me.
Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch. Show me what you got.
I'm trying to see where the bullet's coming from so I can shoot them first. That's out. It's out of control. Man, the fire is everywhere. The sound's just gone silent. What the hell is this?
But against all odds, a brave group of soldiers led by Marcus Phoenix finally ended our Locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family, a world finally at peace.
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings. Claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
Act 1, Chapter 1, The Raid. Man, I like the cast.
We used
like
to protect Cox
the guys we're playing.
Now we're
as.
About the raid one. Is that ironic?
Technically, no.
The characters, maybe
raiding
not the cast.
Is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh? No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Holy fuck, what
oh,
is
shit,
that?
Windflare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Let's get to the wagon! Yeah. Is that like a half horse, half bull? I like this intro.
The wall's closing!
Come on. Oscar, hurry! We gotta beat that wall!
Gears of War 4. Brought to you by Jack Baboon.
We're almost there!
Alright guys, we're going to leave it here. This is the first 30 minutes, so I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And I hope you guys leave a comment, subscribe, like it, whatever you guys feel like doing, just do it, whatever. But that's it for me today. Peace out. Bye bye now.